This game has really nice animations. I've been watching it for a while. They entered Kickstarter like a week or two ago. You like to go to the beach? Seems like a good place to start.
Beaches are great. Go.
All right. Hey, bearded box.
By the way.
Oh my god, this game kicks ass already. I love it.
I don't know if this is intentional, but you can see the borders of the holdout image, like on the top of the bottom, and then there's black borders on the side.
I fixed it. That?
Well, it's better.
I was afraid this game would be... when games are really well animated, they're usually clunky. This one doesn't feel that way. I was afraid of that. Looks good. Hey, Hoffman. So we have randomly generated attack. It just randomly shifts between a bunch of shit.
That rules.
We have this grab move. The beard grab. I think we have three buttons. We have attack, jump, and grab. And I've got like 8 different buttons that attack. Everything. Like, I got 20 buttons on my controller or whatever, you know. Well, I guess like 10. And 7 of them are attack. And then there's jump and grab.
This is like Bayonetta X with beards.
Rah! Can I climb up? I don't think I can. I could have sworn they could. Maybe you can. Maybe you just can't climb these. I could have sworn that I saw the... Like, I've seen GIFs of this game for, like, months. Years, probably. I don't even know. How long I've been following these guys. I could have sworn I saw him climbing something with his beard.
That does sound familiar.
Maybe a specific thing can be climbed. An enemy! Oh, he's dead.
Get him.
Whoops. Hell yeah, we got the Yoshi's Cookie thing. Or the Yoshi's Story thing. Got him. How do I get that big coin? There's a big coin up there, I ain't leaving without it.
Puzzle one.
I solved the puzzle.
You did it. You did it.
Oh, there's a chest up there. I gotta get that chest, man.
Look at that big coin.
Ah! There's gotta be a way. Get that chest right.
Yeah.
No way that that's the way. That's impossible.
There's a trick in the next screen.
We got me an extra beard boy. An extra beard boy again. What are these for? Are they just health? Thank you.
There must be. I don't see a life counter anywhere.
Let's find out. No, they're just beard boys.
What are they?
Beard bubble boys.
What are these boys?
Come here. Oh yeah, hell yeah.
Sounds are pretty great.
Up. I miss. No.
Cool.
I remember you can slam. I know you can slam like Kirby Stomp. I just don't know how. Maybe you learn techniques. Maybe you earn the right.
I mean, it's hard to say how much is implemented and how much of the gifts they showed were just like.
Yeah.
That's not finished.
That too, I just got a million smackers running past the bush.
The money bush.
That enemy takes 2 hits, this is crazy. The difficulty is doubled already. God. There's my heart. Oh yeah, the money bush. This game's full of excitement. I'm gonna nail this throw, come on. I wonder what this is for, it doesn't do damage.
Maybe there's stuff you need to hit with enemies later. Do not go up if you went left. Yeah, there you go.
But how do I get that big chest from way back in the other screen?
Music is so jaunty.
Yeah. Oh, no, I needed him. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Damn. Come here. We gotta go back.
Went way too back.
I wonder how far back we actually do go.
One life. Oh my god.
Well, we got checkpoints. Inventory is pretty bad. Alright, let's get moving. I'm gonna get that thing. I'm gonna not kill that guy. I'm gonna get this big coin though. Oh, good. It's locked in. So these... I thought they would fall or something, but they're just fancy looking. For no reason. Yeah. They're just nice looking. I guess I can't complain. About their nice looking platform. Later.
Maybe get some sort of heavy power. Dumb heavy. Or bouncy.
Hell's down here. Ah!
Oh my god.
He's immune to punch.
Large boy.
He doesn't give a crap. I have no technique for the big boy over there. I'm gonna throw this guy at him.
So this is where you died. So you went past the witch thing.
Apparently there's a way back up. Oh no, there's not.
Behind the three meat coins. Look at them. Nasty coins.
Now, importance. Discover here. Will you hit that for me? How do we do this?
What if you just let him touch it?
Nope. What is this button? Ah. Damn, he has no momentum. How do I push this button?
Can it not do anything when you're crouched yourself?
Okay, he's up there.
Yeah.
Nope. I wonder what this is all about.
Curious.
Hello, Aaron, how you doing? It is! And the most confusing thing of all is why there's a big cup of Diddy. I don't understand that design choice. No! Does this guy actually shoot, or is he just shooting at me because I'm below him? Yeah, he does.
I've been shot by him before.
Oh my god! He's a real son of a bitch. I got all my coins, what's my prize?
You now have 3 coins. Surprise.
Alright. Yes. A victory screen designed by me, for me. Look at that dude with a cape, helmet on. Thank you. Yeah, I think you probably do unlock stuff. I mean, I don't know what they put in their demo. But I know damn well that there's a stomp. Like, they show it all the time. Like, he turns his beard into a brick and just comes down like Kirby would. And this. Hell yeah. We got Bubble Boys.
What are these boys?
I gotta turn the game down a little bit. Music, at least. No, this game is really good so far. They got a long way to go on their Kickstarter. There he is, the smiling goofball. Oh, I can't jump on him.
Oh, no.
Oh, maybe it's because I was... Yeah, you can't jump on him if you're floating.
Ah, floating. I see. You have to concentrate.
I want them coins. Oh, jeez. There's a chest I can get. But, somebody said that Bubble did something. I don't believe him, but we'll go see. Well, I can't go see. They found a way to seal out my beard powers.
Looking at one of the gifts on the Kickstarter page, there's some sort of weird move where you do like a somersault on top of an enemy and they just like jet through forwards. They're like, ah, no! And they just roll around. I guess that's how you hit the switch.
You have to grapple the chest to get it to open. Buttons are beyond what I told you. I just have the three as far as I know. What's this up me? There we go. You know, there's a chest or something up there. There's a goblin coin up there. It's gotta be. There's not. You fools.
Tricked. How does that make you feel?
I feel alright. Hi. That's amazing.
Oh my god. That's the goofiest thing.
I'm sold. I'm gonna kickstart the first thing I've ever kickstarted. So I'm doing, pal. Can't believe they made Smite the platformer, finally. Oh, no.
Gotta do this in Pittsburgh all the time.
That's right.
What are you talking? And then you climb a wall with your beard.
I can't spare a single enemy, even though it's really hard to kill them. So I have to release the wall. And this guy is too far away. Yeah.
Get him. Got him.
There we go. My prize. Coin, I don't know what it does. My coin. Shield beard. That's what this
Cheered.
Game is. Oh no.
Uh oh.
Oops. That was the most incompetent death ever. I'm gonna stick on this time. No, don't do that. Oh, jeez. The caves are dangerous. Okay, Okay, I'm learning that this game likes to kill me. If the screen doesn't scroll, it actually is the end. Don't go that way. No. Ah, oh, just... Oh my god.
There we go. How'd you do that?
A little bit of the old stretch Armstrong, that's all.
So in the GIF I saw, if you landed an enemy like that, that launches them forward. So that'll be how you hit the switch. Curious in the first level.
I wonder how you get that coin up there. I wonder if you just have to do a ridiculous jump. No, maybe you just climb up here. None of the coins have been too hard to get yet. I think I need to fling myself to do that jump though. I can't just be doing it. I want to do it on this guy. I'm laying on him, Maddie.
Yeah.
Oh, he's missing. No!
No, where did he go?
He outsmarted me. I got 422 smackers. That's a lot of money. I don't think there's a place to spend it, though. Unfortunately. Oh, you can smash the rocks.
You're very strong.
Solve this puzzle. We figured the button.
Can't be done.
Every time that they show up, there's an enemy just hanging out. It's gotta be them.
Like I said, probably the thing. Front full flip, launch, switcheroo. Is there a grabbable thing on the right?
Stage end. My grapple range is pretty good.
I feel like that throw would be way too unfair. It can't be that.
Yeah, it's too clunky. Like, it's not like, like I can aim it, really. I mean, I can sort of aim it, but, like, it's, he doesn't roll, so. How do we hit this button?
You can toss it in a general direction.
Yes. I don't know what the throw is for, since it's not used for damage. Another chest. Checking for a throw charge. I don't think so. His face. His one tooth. Alright, we give up on the button. It's beating me. Use your hands, man. What?
Why would you when you have a beard?
I guess you're right.
Just you dangling down.
Oh no. He's got 5 blue hearts. Throw is useful now. Well, sort of. There we go. No. Oh, my weapon.
Get him. Get him, Smite. Got him. Very much in development still.
No, it's perfect. Leave it this way. Boss. The double hooks.
Boss.
Now they're making sure that I know at least this. Which I've already learned because I'm a video game pro. Let's make sure this isn't a lie. It's not. Damn.
At least you weren't lied to.
Yeah. This game's very honest. It's time for the maritime melee. I've never heard the word melee outside of video games. Ever. Never heard anyone say that.
Oh yeah?
Not a single time.
Well, I've never heard anyone say arcane outside of video game. How's that, Smite?
I have.
No, I haven't.
Yes.
Where was that then?
Discussing witches and witchcraft. There's so many doors. Okay, they're not actually doors, they're just pretty looking. I thought I had like passed up 300 doors. We're just going upwards. This time, it's a real door. The best thing about the float animation is that the float isn't very great, and it shouldn't be, because look at it. It starts dropping really- like, it's good at first, for a second, and then he just starts coming on down, because actually, your beard doesn't spin that fast, I'm sorry. It's realistic. Right, right, Matt?
Is.
Yeah. Realistic, like this
mouse.
The
exact same thing happens when I try to do it.
That's right. So the boss is these two, right? And this mouse is my ally. I'm dead. Jeez. He's raging. Oh shit. My reflexes are too fast.
Good job, you beat the babyish challenge. Can you make a choice? You did it!
Hey buddy. I died. Maybe next time.
So much for your reflexes.
Well, I guess.
Try to land on one of the boys. Oh, you're here already. Never mind. Thought you could fight the enemies again.
No! I got it. I'm gonna land on him. Oh, I can't. They took my thing away. Those bastards. He's half dead, Matty. Crushing him. Not so good. Unstoppable. Oof.
Looks so happy when he's kicking your ass.
B.
Even in death.
So they're using the B button for something. Am I strangling him with my beard? Oh, man.
Silence.
Look at this sketch. I think this game would be even better if he had really wimpy arms, as though to say he never used them for anything in his whole life.
Just these two long noodles.
He needs Tyrannosaurus arms. Well, I'm gonna try messing with the B button because apparently it's used for something. They just used it. Right?
Hey.
That was the first time its attack and the regular attack button didn't do anything, so. Hey, Fragly, thanks for the sub. I'm doing a marathon on Wednesday, by the way. In an effort to see how high we can get that sub count. It's still throw.
Sound the list.
I don't know, what do you want to see? Oh, that's grab. That's not throw. Alright, that's not. Maybe the throw button was what I was supposed to press there, and it's also on B. It's not just L. I'm pressing L to throw, but it's actually both. So maybe they just wanted me to use the throw button. So I still have three buttons, I think. It's just I thought attack was grab. Yeah, where are them bubble boys? Oh, you know what? There's some enemies to bounce on.
Next screen has a bubble boy.
Tell me how this super bounce is done, Maddie.
Well, how can you... Oh, there we go. That's it.
How'd that happen?
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Press down while you jump on him?
I'm getting my ass killed. Oh, no!
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I'm pressing jump, like, on the frame that I land on him or something really hard.
Oh, it's a perfect jump.
It's I don't know if I'm getting height off of it. I need to get restart here.
I think it's just... That's how you'll launch the boys.
That's weird that that's that instead of throw. But that might be the way you get the switches open. We'll be the first to discover this demo's secrets. This extremely nice looking demo. Like, look at that background.
Yeah.
Come here, you. I need your bouncy eyebrows. It's dangerous because if I'm doing that, I take damage. That's why I'm getting hit. You're not allowed to do anything else while you're jumping on somebody. It doesn't count as a jump, which is weird. I'm having a hard time figuring this out. I don't even know how I did it the first time anymore. I'm gonna work this out before I give up. But there's a chest up there and there's two buttons that we never got. And I don't know how you get them.
Maybe you have to hit like a certain... corner of the enemy?
Well, that's not gonna give me that chest anyway.
Yeah.
So unless there's like a floating platform over here or something, I don't see how you get that.
What is up with the guy in the fence?
I don't know. I also don't know how I did that still. I have no idea. This undocumented troll.
I want to say you need to hit like the top left corner of an enemy to launch him right, and vice versa.
Well, definitely we have missed that chest, I think. Cannot come back a screen. Unless I completely missed that as well. Hmm. I mean, we got a prize, that's right. Like, we got money for killing them and stuff. So, I don't know. think if I jump on them while I'm bouncing on them, like... Yeah, okay, I've got it. When they descend from my mighty weight, if I press B again, they'll go flying. Wow. Figured it out. At like 3 frames where they're shrinking because of their I'm too heavy. Now we have the power to get the switch buttons probably, because... Yeah, I've mastered the technique.
There we go.
This always says the same thing. Alright. Can't push the big boy, but you can still kill him with it. What's that? What's that down there? Hey!
Oh, my.
All intended, Maddie. That was perfect death on purpose, you know. It's a really nice transition on the deaths. That's why I'm doing that. I'm showcasing the art, you see.
I think it went past it.
Impossible.
You did.
Perfect. Bubble boys. Oh shit.
I see.
I don't know why it's that, but there it is. So these guys look different. I think they're supposed to, this is probably placeholder art for, you know, what it actually will do someday.
Yeah.
This is, so God knows what ones we missed. Now we gotta play the whole demo again. I got the beard boy. His beard is flat now, see that? Ah! Damn.
So, can you double back, check the first bubble boys?
Where were that?
They're on this screen, right? They were in the beginning of this screen. Not over there.
Greed has taken hold, Maddie, I tell you. Ow. You must be crushed. This is just my regular attack now. That's the wrong way to go, man. We got the sword beard.
I see. Interesting. And then back to the regular, yeah. Okay.
We have double jump now. See ya. Come back to my chest, because it's solved now. The riddle of the chest is complete. Nice, and he throws himself off the enemy too. Nice, yeah! We're on our way, Maddie.
Oh boy.
We're gonna solve the demo. Back. That's right. Crushing him.
Remember to save one of the guys later for that switch.
Yeah.
That probably also holds another heart.
I think I've capped out my money at 500.
Yes. Yes, you have.
Yeah.
Could you maybe crush the big guy or defeat him with sword?
Where's he at? He's down there. I can't go this way if I want to.
No, yes you can. Pick up the switch. Because if you go a bit forward, it loops back a lot.
Nice!
Amazing.
Big guy. Yeah, you ain't even match for that. He's shocked. He's stunned. He can't believe this.
Wow, one call. You did it.
Yeah. The mysteries of Beard Blade are being solved before our eyes. I don't have the flutter anymore. Oh no, that's what I gave up for double jump.
Hey.
I wonder if the Kickstarter plans for this are just different beards.
Probably.
This game is ridiculously good. I love this game. I'm gonna kickstart this game. What's up there? Do you think anything? Do I need my double jump for that?
Probably not.
But I mean, there's something here. Oh, it's just bricks. Ah! This one needs to be more controllable. Because it's, it always goes. Like, I don't have any other attack. That's it. I'm committed to that.
Nothing but that?
That's as far as I know.
Jeez. The jeez.
This is the worst one of the three because of that.
Oh my god.
Ah! I got that chest before. Hey, how you doing there? Ah.
Dead as hell.
What a jump. Alright. He lived! He's immune! What a bastard.
Oh, this is your different power. The stomp power.
He's immune to that too, almost. Damn, he's tough.
I just didn't hit him.
I don't have a hit. That's my move.
No, I mean, you didn't hit him with the beard. He got hit by the wind of your beard blast. Instead of the beard itself. Clearly, you missed him.
I don't believe this. Where were the other bubble boys? I don't think I can even hit these guys. Yeah, I can't. They're immune to my current
beard.
Good
luck with that. That's a sentence.
Ah! No, but I missed it. Nice. You're right. The wind of my beard was hitting him, Maddie.
Hold you.
I'm not gonna be able to deal with the stones. Well, at least I have the flutter still. Where were the other bubble boys? Were there any other bubble boys?
Remember.
Well, there was another switch. Somewhere.
Yeah, like right at the end.
The last piece of the puzzle. Son of a bitch. I'll kill him. Thanks, Smokey Cole. Last one, all. Alright, here it is. So, needing to throw him up there?
Yeah.
And then I can do the thingy.
Then you're gonna blast him.
Nice. I'm getting the feeling that chests aren't worth my time. But,
not really. Not so far. Can you grab projectiles? They're pretty neat.
I don't think we'll see any more to see. This will be the one thing left out of my comprehensive LP of this demo, I'm sorry. Any more rock tossers around here? You think my stompy beard can fight the boss directly?
I mean, you can still throw.
Yes.
Something very goofy about the lack of sound.
Yeah. They probably need a sound designer.
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha! Were there bubbles in this stage?
No. Just the climb, and that's it.
Well, let me not take the beard, and we'll, well, I mean, whatever, we'll just check out the rock throws real quick. They're right up here.
Run.
That's right.
Madman.
Any percent. Beardless. Oh my god! Yeah, take that, asshole! Hey! Yeah. This game is perfect. But it's also complete. I've run out of content. Let's see if this is true or if there's another secret. Yeah, it's true. Alright.